Est-ce que je suis? Est-ce que je suis là? Est-ce que lui tient? Je ne sais pas. On va voir ça. Hop là. Here we go. Yes. Hey, Mr. Sticker Commission, and yeah, today yeah, and some days, because it's a big one. How are you doing? You doing good? Good, good, good. Are they behaving? Okay, should be enough for now. All right, we're gonna start with... Yeah, I'm gonna keep going with that color, actually. Thank you. Salut l'artiste, je pose un lurk, bon courage. Merci, merci. Bon lurk. Hey Noriko, bonjour, ça y est, c'est parti? Ouais, c'est parti. Je regarderai ton super travail plus tard, merci encore. Il n'y a pas de problème. Excuse-moi, j'avais pas fait gaffe que t'étais. Oh, ça va démarrer doucement, de toute façon. Et Barlow, morning, morning. This is a strange looking card for the game. Yeah. I even didn't finish the card of yesterday cards. I don't know if you saw. What I did start yesterday, I was starting this one yesterday. A giant spider. But I will finish up that one in private, because this drawing made some people uncomfortable. And I have this commission to do anyway, so that's gonna be this commission for some time. Mine a bloodier Minotaur, but don't like the. Yeah. Apparently, they will prefer fight the Minotaur than fight the spider. If I have to choose, I choose the spider, because it's only 4 points of life on the game instead of 12. And it's a little bit smaller. With a shield and a sword, I take my chance with a spider. Thank you. But it's not that often that I'm allowed to draw private commission like that online. Usually people want me to draw this private, so I can't really show anything. And as this one is gonna take a while, I'm glad I can do that online, because otherwise I won't show anything for some times. Okay, alors ensuite, so for now it's kind of the boring stuff where I'm building up the color of the skin. Layer after layers. you say so. The really full process will have been saying, "Ah, come on, you shut up, you Muppet." Stupid phone. Yeah, the full process would have been me seeing me spend like 2 hours building the drawing itself, reproducing, transferring the line, the main lines I need for the portrait on the paper. It's it can be a tedious process. One day I will do that. I will do a stream just for that, to show you how I got all the lines I need for a portrait. But today is not this day. This day we draw. People start the project with an outline drawing, but very few finish with drawing with pen on. Well, we are few, but yeah, there is coming a bunch of ballpoint pen artists and good ones. Half of them, or even three quarter of them, do just one color, and they are brilliant at it. It's like photorealism, smooth stuff with one color. But yeah, we are very few to do full color, and even fewer to do full color like really photorealistic. But there is no but. I don't know why I say but. But there is no but. But there is no but. So why? Why? Oh, why? Okay, maybe I can start darkening a little bit what needs to be darkened. My problem is that my brown is dead. This brown is shit, and this one is too big, so that's gonna be fun.
The ball on this one is 1.6 and it's not precise at all. It's good for shading, not that much for drawing. With pencil there will be lots of erasing, and as it's easy to erase, but with pen it's more difficult to erase, so you better be good at what you're doing. Yeah, I mean you can erase a little bit, and what you achieve is to tone down a little bit what you're doing. So you can have a little bit of light. But for that you really need to go slow with your pen and make sure that you're not going too fast. Burn the tips. Don't know if it's something we can say in English. Burning the tips. Meaning that, you know, you go from A to C without, you know, bothering the B. And unfortunately, C is too dark. only a few pencil. Only a few pen on that pot, so where are the pen I need? Oh, it's there. Okay. Oh, mais c'est pas vrai! I'm gonna unplug that fucking phone. I'm very popular this morning. Yeah, sure. Especially to sell me stuff that I don't really need. Nobody have this phone number. Only the parents and the school, and we change the ring so we know it's them. All the rest is just shit. It's very annoying, isn't it? It's already really easy to get me a lot annoying those days. So if you add more stuff, that's not gonna be good. That's what we do sometimes. And then my mother-in-law is not happy because she can't phone. Apparently she doesn't know we have mobile phone as well. mother-in-law. What can I say? Time is it? Okay. That's gonna be a short stream because I have a workshop to do this afternoon between 2:30 and 4:00, so won't be able to stream. Should be able to stream this evening if I'm not too lazy. Which means I have to stream this evening because this commission won't draw by himself or itself. That's, I wonder why she doesn't do that, but usually she wants to chat with her daughter.
Alors, we need lightning. Oh shit. Ah, comment? So weird with the sunglasses white. I guess I'm gonna have to do the sunglasses pretty soon.
All right. This one won't ring anymore. The good thing about that portrait is that I don't have to worry about the eyes. Because usually that's what makes the portrait working. No eyes on this one. Not that usually it cause any problem, but it less thing to worry about. And for some reason, you know, reflection on stuff always amaze customers. I'm gonna check something real quick. Give me a sec. Oh, that's okay. Oh. He's coming from behind me. I was hearing a noise and was wondering where it's coming from. It's coming from outside. I usually start with the left eye. But if I can give you a conseil, no idea how to say that in English, but a conseil, a tip, yeah, draw the two eyes in the same time. You do a bit in the left and a bit in the right and a bit in the left and a bit in the right. So both eyes are building up in the same time, and you avoid this classic situation where you have a perfect left eye and you can't manage to do the right one right. Yeah. And the best way to avoid that is to build up both eyes in the same time. And then, you know, with time and experience, when it's not a problem anymore to draw eyes, you can do whatever you want. But I know that it can be tricky when you start portrait and stuff to do eyes at the same level. Likeness is already something pretty hard to do. So if you bother with an eyes, with an eyes, no, with an eye that don't really match, that's annoying. The funny bit that I'm gonna have to do for that drawing is to extend. I'm gonna extend a little bit the hand there, because the size doesn't match the size of the photo. The size I do is a little bit larger, so just have to add a little bit of finger. Should do the trick. Oh yeah, it's all about practice. Practice, practice, practice. And more you practice drawing hands, and more you understand how it works and the construction inside. What you need to find is the construction inside. When you get how it's built, then you can build the way you want, position the way you want, and create your hand, your own hands. Because you know, drawing hands is something. Creating one is it's even funnier. When you do a character or something that you made up. What I like to do those days to gain a little bit of time is do conversion. Like I do for minis, I'm looking for body parts or a body that, you know, has the position that I want on the internet. There is a lot of website where you can find, you know, people standing in different position. Just, you know, for Illustrator. And so yeah, I'm looking for the body I need to get the right movement, and then changing the head, changing the hands, changing anything I need to change. If I need to have a minotaur, I'm gonna change the head for a bull or something, emphasize the hands, stuff like that. So that way I have real, you know, position, movement, stuff that I don't really need to think about if it works or not. One of my drawings I did with ink and brush, and made a mistake with one of her eyes and couldn't erase, so I gave her an eye patch. It actually looks good. Oh yeah, that's the classic trick.
starting to go somewhere.
Yeah, show me that. Oh yeah, actually it looks good, yeah. The map of Egypt. Yeah. Yeah, this drawing is fun. And the King Leonidas is badass as well. What did you use? Graphite? Yeah, that's what you use. Why I never saw those pictures? That's weird. This one is funny. I'm following you already, so why I never saw those pictures? Yeah, following already, so why? Why, oh why? It's pretty cool. Oh ho ho, I like the dwarf. Is it a dwarf or is it like an ogre or something? No description on this one. It's too bad I don't know how to put this on screen, because yeah, something around that. All right. Yeah, I mean, looks pretty cool. I like it. Did you copy that one or did you made it up? I cannot use my imagination, but sometimes I add bits and takes bits out. Yeah, I mean, that's how you start, actually. That's how you start, you know. I do the... I spend years and years on my in my youth to copy stuff, and then I started to create on my own stuff. And now I'm in between. I'm like taking part of picture I need, and usually it's photos, reference. Take reference and use those heavily sometimes, just changing the bit I need. Go much faster, because it takes me a long time to create something that I really am really happy with. So now I'm taking shortcut. You know, with 62 drawings to do for just one quest for one card game, I can't really spend that much time to create something out of scratch. So I take reference. Sometimes I took reference of my hands. Sometimes I take reference on the internet. When there is something, you know, I really know how to, what I want, it's easier to find the image you need. I'm guessing there is some mountain there. Ah, it's time. Shit. All right. Okay, we're gonna stop there for this morning. I'm gonna come back on that drawing this evening. Yeah, we'll go back on that drawing this evening and keep working on that piece. For now, that's what we have. Which is not too bad for this time spent on it. So yeah, see you later. Thank you for coming, Valo. Thank you everybody that came and stay in the shadow. And I'll be back this evening. Have a good day and have a good lunch and everything. And see you soon. Bye.
Ouais, ce serait cool. Mon...